Welcome for Lessons on Moodle, Explaining Various Features, presented by Nilesh Sabnis. After completion of this session, learner will be able to edit topics of course, add remove topics of course, add label, embed a video imported from YouTube in the label. Move to the course 101 created previously. I am having now teacher's role. Turn editing on to edit the topic's name. When we click on turn editing on, topic names are editable. Like this, unit number 1. And press enter, name will change. We are having 4 topics. We can add more topics if we want, clicking on add topic. Enter the number of topics you want to add. New topic will be added as a topic number 5. Pause this video and think what we can do to delete a topic. Answer is simple. Click on edit in front of topic and we will find option to delete a topic. Then in next step we will see how to add a label. Choose unit number 1. Click on add an activity or resource tab. It will show number of activity. Find out a label. Click on that label and add. Label text will appear. Here we have to embed a video with some information. Moodle info. Let's go to the YouTube site where I have found some videos about Moodle. We can't directly embed all the videos. Videos which are having Creative Commons license only be added. I will choose first Moodle course. Let it open. Right click on that. Copy embed code. Go back. There is a show more buttons option. Click there. At the last, there is a HTML. Click over there, press enter and simply paste the code. If you remove that HTML, you will see video is present under the label. Save and return to the course. Turn editing off. This shows unit number 1 has Moodle info covering the topic, what is Moodle. Like that we can import videos from YouTube, provided that YouTube video should have Creative Commons license. In next video, we will see more features of Moodle. Thank you.